amazing landscape.
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it.
Okay. Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Refreshing. Could have warned me!
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city?
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really.
Oil the heck, slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Hullabadoo? And Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Hullabadoo, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
Well, the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember?
Hey.
Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. That wall looks fragile. The gate? Winches on the front of the car, Frazer.
Right. That should do the trick.
Frazer, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. Well, there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Made it.
Stop.
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure. Here goes nothing.
Shit. Saw something.
Oh, hell. This'll make a racket. Yep, hold it. Back later. Damn it!
Hang on.
Oh, hell. This'll make a racket. Yep, hold it. Back later. Damn it! Just like I planned. Let's get going. Much easier now that no one's shooting at me. Sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.